If you're in high school and like to play sports for an NCAA Division I or II school, you must be certified by the NCAA Initial Eligibility Determination House. Ask your coach or guidance counselor for one of these student release forms. Fill it out and send it to the clearing house. Remember, if you're not certified, you can't compete as a freshman in NCAA Division I or II school. For more information, call 319-337-1492.